and April, the mask in 60 apartments. I also have to say goodbye to my best friend, my sweet friend, who lived up to his name. Trust me, he did. Irish lad Darren O'Connor McCluggle, my dog. He moved with us, or PCS as the military brass called it, 5 times. You see, funny story. Darren was supposed to be my service dog, but an event happened that one day I had a seizure, and on the exact same day, he also had a seizure. The vets and the parents were shocked. Ever since then, we helped each other out. When I was sick, he would help me. When he was sick, I would help him. We all know, or will soon know, what it's like to be a young adult during any time of period and how awkward it can be. But let me tell you how awkward I was when the pandemic first started. I thought I had to wear a mask and gloves while I was sleeping and taking a shower. Weird. It took a lot of convincing for me not to wear the mask and gloves all the time. I would also start trying out new looks because we had free time and YouTube was free. And some of it did not end well. I was a pure definition of it's not a phase, Mom, for like 2 days. Now that's what's funny. I know how losing someone can hurt you, but it's like there is compassion in death as well. That was a lesson none of us want, that's going to make us appreciate all that we have and more. But let's look more on the positive side. This year, I graduated from Commonwealth Harden Academy and started college at Wilson College in Chambersburg. During the year of 2019, I joined the Youth and Government program. And thanks to that program, I passed the Human Rights Act bill, which is being adopted by different counties throughout the state of Pennsylvania. I also figure out that I can cook and bake. Who knew? But thanks to the pandemic, I became closer to my mom and dad. I actually want to thank them for pushing me to keep going, even though I want to hide and sleep the days away. It's a random idea to get goats and then actually getting them in a few weeks. I mean, who does that? To see me trying out new looks and or trying to find new homes for kittens we had. Then let me name one of the kittens Gandalf the Grey. And let's not forget how Baby Yoda came into our lives. It's also curious how we all got into a year life hack. Or was that just me? On my last note, let me end this. We are strong, we have survived, and we can make it out of this pandemic. Thank you all for coming out here, and have a wonderful night.
Thank you, Audrey.